age just like that, especially here in Utah. There's no doubt about it. I love weather, and I love reporting. In fact, I almost get carried away with the weather. If you want to know about tomorrow's weather, join me tonight on the Channel 5 Eyewitness News, because you never know when the weather might change.